Yeah. Hey, you know what it is? Y'all take two God. My nigga Keisho. Hey, my nigga Free. About to give you this.
はい、どうも、キショウです。日本人です。で、ポルトガル人のイネスちゃんに今回来てもらいました。で、今回は、スノーマンの9人のメンバーの写真を見せて、まあ、どういう、例えば、まあ、かっこいいとか、タイプとか、まあ、優しそうとか、そういう、なんか、どんな雰囲気を受けるのかっていうのをちょっと聞いていきたいと思います。では、行ってみましょう。あ、ウェイ、アクション、ユノスノーマン。
Hikaru
Iwamoto.
Like in this picture, he reminds you like, of those like, you know, Disney villains.
Oh yeah, you're
right.
You
know, like, very mean and like, okay.
Disney.
Kind of stuff.
Yeah. Like dark, kind of.
Backflip.
Oh, like, yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Choreographing, okay, hobby.
People watching?
What is this? Watching people?
Yeah. People watching.Okay. Yeah, maybe watching people.
Like watching movies, going to the vintage clothing store, okay. Visiting shrines at school as well. Physical training, I don't like it that much, no. Visiting hot springs, yeah. Checking the latest fashion,
hot okay. Spring. Wait, you went to onsen?
No, not yet.
Oh, not yet?
No,
wow.
Not yet, no.
Yeah, you should.
This one is Fukazawa.
Tatsuya Fukazawa.
Mm. Yeah. Okay.
Fuka.
He looks like those... corporate men like in the next to be CEO
1992.
Hmm.
He likes monomane.
What is that?
Impression?
Oh, like impersonation, like a
yeah. Basketball, window shopping, his hobby. You
okay.
Too, right?
Yeah, I like shopping. Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Cosplay.
Oh, yeah.
Do you?
Yeah. Okay. So, 2003. This is the same.
Okay, so he's Raul. Alright. He's half Venezuelan.
He's the same age as my sister. Oh my god.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, he's so young, like 16.
Yeah. He also looks like a Disney character, but like from the TV show, you know, like not Disney movies, but like
a
character that would be like an.
What do you mean, Disney Channel?
Yeah, Disney Channel, like a Disney Channel character, you know?
Yeah.
Special skill.
Dance.
Mathematics, okay. Dancing, okay. Games, and eating. Okay. Yeah.
Shota.
Watanabe?
1992.
Okay.
This group is kind of old.
Relatively. He also looks very, like, professional.
Hmm.
Like, yeah, I know what I'm doing.
He's just singing.
You're teaching off the
words.
Yeah. Pursuing beauty. Oh, like skincare and stuff like that.
Oh, so far, who's the cutest?
So far?
So far, yeah.
From this one,
out of
two,
these four
three,
people.
Okay, four. Out of this four, I think maybe the villain.
Oh, yeah? The first guy? Yeah.
This one is my sister's age.
To me.
It could be like in her class.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
This one.
Koji Mukai is funny.
Okay.
Yeah. 1994.
Yeah.
A year older than me.
Okay. Special kills. Skill. Okay, Thai. Good reaction. What is like good reaction? What does it mean?
So, like, for example, like that.
Oh,
maybe,
okay. Maybe.
Yeah, like, you know.
Yeah. Taking pictures, Muay Thai. Okay. Tennis. Hobby. Checking the latest fashion, snowboard, watching American comic films, apartment hunting, watching the variety show, brushing my teeth. Wow, this one looks like he would be
Abe.
In a... Oh, Chiba! That's where, like, my university.
Oh, Chiba, yeah.
Yeah, it looks like he would be like one of those actors in those J-dramas, you know?
Oh, you are, yeah. 1993.
Like, weather forecast... Oh, wait, what? He can predict the weather. Okay.
Smart, yes.
Yeah, okay, you can recite the pie. Okay, hobby, quiz, studying, English conversation. Okay, it's really nice. It's this one too. Wait.
Oh, yeah, Meme.
Yeah.
Ryan Meme, he's popular.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the most popular girl is him or him, I think.
Okay. I think from all of them now, I think he might be like the cutest one now. Yeah. Okay, special skill, karaoke, soccer, swimming, marathon, singing. Hobby, sleeping, snacks or
or traditional
fishing, crayfish.
Next, oh, Ryota Miyadate.
Okay,
I like him, he's funny.
He looks cool too, I like his hair, like curly. And I don't know how they can take pictures like this. I would be looking so bad. I would be like, no, I don't like that picture, I take another one. A 93, okay, okay, skateboard and surfing, collecting clothes.
Sakuma. He's a otaku, anime otaku.
Okay.
Yeah.
He looks funny, like his hair, like.
He's the shortest, I think. Yeah.
The shortest?
Yeah, his height. Oh, he's 28.
Oh, 28.
So almost. Acrobatic. Yeah, he's good at, like.
Okay.
Watching anime. Yeah.
And, like, who is, like, from all of this, like, your favorite is this one?
For me, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But it's jailbait. Actually, too young. Yeah.
But like for Japanese people, it's either him.
Yeah, him or Meme, Meguro, Meguro.
Yeah,
I think.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let me see. Everyone's from 90 something, and then he's from like 2003.
Yeah. Only him.
Why?
Manga. Yeah, you know.
So young.
But he's the tallest. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it's like 180. Something.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the shortest one is how tall?
Maybe 160, blah blah.
Okay.
I mean centimeter.
Yeah.
In your country.
A centimeter. Centimeter. Yeah, okay. Yeah. There is no inches. I think it's only in America.
Alright, so who's the cutest to you?
Yeah, for me I think the cutest it was maybe Meguro. It was like
Meme.
Yeah, I think so.
He's tall, like 184.
Wow.
Also, Meme.
Yeah,
is that your most bias? Then, what about second?
Second?
Yeah, if you have to decide one, choose one.
Let me see. Maybe him.
Oh, Hikaru Iwamoto. Wow, okay.
Cool. They have colors.
Oh, yeah. はい、というわけで、SnowMan9 人の、写真とか、ね、趣味とかいろいろ見せてみました。はい。Okay, so thank you for watching, guys. So make sure to subscribe to my channel and turn the notifications, like, comment, then please follow our social media like Instagram and TikTok. Alright, so thank you for watching, guys. See you.
Bye bye!
今回ご視聴ありがとうございました。YouTube のチャンネル登録と、僕のニューヨークでの生活を載せている SNS、フォローぜひ お願いします。それではまた次回の動画でお会いしましょう。バイバイ。